Good afternoon. Today is Friday, the 21st of June, and it is the official start of the summer season, also the longest day in the year. So look forward to some hot summer days as we get into the summer weather. This is Cable Channel 3, and this is Dorothy Simon sitting in for Jim Lakey. And you can also catch us on the web at sandylandcenter.org. There is a wind advisory out for the Stafford County area from 1 p.m. this afternoon until 8 p.m. this evening. The strongest winds should be right about 2 o'clock, between 2 and 5, and they should be southerly winds rustling through between 25 and 35 miles per hour, with gusts at the height of 45 miles per hour. And they say the wind would be especially strong around the grain elevators, so do be careful out there. This wind can make driving especially difficult for high profile vehicles, so just be careful if you driving one of those SUVs or the high-profile vehicles. Watch out for the wind. And the pollen cast, we have had a high pollen count all this month, and it continues to be high. And today, there's also a high mold activity. So if you're allergic to any pollen or any mold, just be warned of that. But right now in the square, it's a sunny, bright 90 degrees with the wind, and we're looking forward to a high of 97 degrees and a low of 70 degrees. Further into the weekend, on Saturday, it should be sunny with, again, southerly winds at 25 miles per hour and a high of 98 and a low of 71. Sunday, looking forward to still high temperatures of 98 degrees, and in the evenings at 69 degrees. And Sunday, it should be partly cloudy, again with southerly winds at 23 miles per hour. For our birthdays today, we want to wish Sam Hayden a happy birthday today. If you see Sam, just wish him a happy birthday. And tomorrow we want to wish happy anniversary to Mark and Amy McCandless. And on Saturday, we also want to wish Charles Blakesley a happy birthday. So give your kind regards to all these people. Today's news, today's officially the start of the summer season. And the wheat harvest has begun, so let's hope the weather allows for the farmers and the combines to do their work. And after this broadcast on Sunday, you can hear the city council had their meeting on Tuesday, and we will be broadcasting that meeting on Sunday. So look forward to that. On the 26th, continue to encourage a reading program at the library. They will be reviewing the book Digging Up Dinos, so please help the children to read and read and read again this summer. So if you haven't gone over to the library, go over there and get into that reading program. Looking at our menus for today, over at the Maxville Center, they'll be serving up some spaghetti with sauce, green beans, a tossed salad, and some French bread with a peach crisp. And on Monday, look forward to baked potato with a Swiss steak, carrots, and a strawberry cake. And on Tuesday, roast beef with gravy, parsley, potatoes, steamed cabbage, and a muffin, and applesauce. And over at the Sunflower Center, today they're serving ham and beans, fried potatoes, carrots, jelly, and a fruit crisp. On Monday, it should be a meatloaf, mashed potatoes with gravy, green bean casserole, an island fruit salad, and sherbet. And on Tuesday, ham, red potatoes, zucchini and tomatoes, sunshine salad, and a dream cake. Again, if you don't want to cook these hot days, go over to the senior centers and you will find they're waiting for you a nutritious meal. And our thought for the day, or food for thought, as many of us are trying to lose weight for this summer. But remember, a diet is the penalty we pay for exceeding the feed limit. A diet is the penalty we pay for exceeding the feed limit. Good afternoon and have a great weekend.